Hi everybody, I'm Camp Wii, and welcome back to Space Camp. Like I said, in the last part, I said that I need to go back to the science type of that. I really need to because I'm in trouble here because I'm out of metal. You need like 20 of them to make a power cell. The science habitat is like next, like on the other side. Nope, I don't need many more moon rocks. I just need to do this twice so I can finish. We need more metal. Well, I gotta do this twice because I'm very low. Well, I guess I'm not low after all. Never mind. I changed my mind about doing it twice. I have enough. Okay? Oops. I forgot. I seriously did forgot. That one moon can make three. Let's go back outside and make a power cell. Walking on the moon. Okay, I'm gonna this one up. One power cell. That's it. Mm-hmm. And that's all the metal I have. Oh wait, now I remember the reason why I had to do it twice, cause you had to get 60 medals. Whoop! Never mind. All the way over here. All the way to Luna 5. I just need to find the right one. Ah, crud, this is... Oops. Okay, it's the same thing, but this is a different one. No. Yay! Let's see what I get. Oh, yay! Now I don't have to go start over again.
Before we can open the final door, you must upgrade me. The final module.
Now I have to go back to the communication center. Oh, it wasn't the construction. I think it was. I think it's the community. When we get inside. Yep, I got one. that thing. Shall we? Really fast. Okay, let's see what this robot will have to say this time before I end the part.
I can now interface with level 3 computer systems.
Yay! Fill the tanks. Okay. Let's see what we'll do. We only need like 500 more. Oh yeah, I need to end the part right now. Bye everybody, see you in the next part.